Yes.
Thank you. You know, it was a gift. I'm not sure. I thought you were supposed to shoot things, but maybe not. I don't want to go side to side. My stuff's gonna get all wet. Because my stuff is about to get very soaked and ruined. Everybody gets wet. This doesn't seem very safe. Where's my seatbelt?
This isn't even on, it's just like using the power of
grip. I want a seatbelt. Oh no, my phone. It's gonna get so wet. Oh. I know. I don't think it gets too bad. I've been on this once. Yeah, I know. Yeah, it used to be. See, like, I mean, you used to be able to shoot all those weird little targets. Ah! All wet. Oh. Oh. Can we make one?
Yeah.
I want to log flume. No, I don't think there's anyone here to wet us. Yeah, look at all those targets that need shooting.
Let me be the one to get hurt.
Yeah, that's how you won me over with your great singing voice, huh? It'd be funny if he had a squirt gun. That'd be good. Yeah, they should have squirt guns. Had a farm. Hey, look at the snake, rattlesnake. Mini bears.
Mini bear.
Bigger bear. Looks like they used to shoot water out. Some of the things. Not anymore.
That's nice and peaceful, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's a bit too peaceful for $16 for two people.
Yeah, that's true.
I think for that price it should be significantly less peaceful. The Indian needs to be shooting us or something. Oh. I don't think anything actually happens. I don't think anything happens, but it's creepy. At least it's a long ride. That's cool.
I think guns were to take your mind off things.
Yay. We made it back safely. Oh my god.